Hey everyone, welcome to Teamtsto's official guide to installing the Simpsons Tapped Out private server by bodnjenie and Teamtsto. Head over to teamtsto.org and download the latest APK of the game. It's always kept up to date with the latest release. Launch BlueStacks or any Android emulator you prefer. Make sure it's fully set up and running. Now install the .apk file. On BlueStacks, you can click the Install APK button on the right-hand panel or simply drag and drop the file right into the window. Once installed, open the game. It'll take a few minutes to download all the in-game files. Just let it do its thing. To save your progress, make sure to sign in using your email. You'll receive a verification code in your inbox, paste it in to log in. Don't try to play anonymously. It won't save your progress and you'll lose your town. Want to upload your old town? No problem. Use the town uploader tool available on teamtsto.org or for step-by-step help, join our community on Discord. And that's it. You're now playing on the Simpsons Tapped Out private server. But remember, you may lose all your progress while the server is still in the beta phase. If you don't want to take that risk, you should wait for the stable release.